Steinrod with the long throw for Queen's Park Rangers. Roberts, it was Hazel's flick, and Fenwick was in there, and it's a goal! Terry Fenwick. The set-piece ploy works again. Fenwick is the scorer. 5 minutes left, and it's Rangers' turn to celebrate, and the long throw works again. Simon Steinrod took it. Watch for the flick on by Bob Hazel, number five. Watch Terry Fenwick coming at the far post, and the header over Ray Clements' head. It's 1-1.